when does release happen in scaled agile framework? Now, after understanding safe in my safe classes, professionals starts relating it with their existing knowledge. And many times their existing knowledge is coming from time-boxed way of doing agile or a waterfall. And if you relate with the time-boxed way of doing agile, many professionals start thinking at a given time box, a production release should happen. And it should happen in a rhythm. Now, when they come with this perception and they ask me that, okay, do we release to the customer and at the end of a PI? And my answer is no, it's based on demand from the customer. So in a scale agile framework, release is on demand. The rhythm which we are using of an iteration rhythm as well as the PI rhythm is a rhythm for doing planning and development and execution. This rhythm may not be aligned with the customer need for taking new product in their business. Sometime customer may want to get the product used in the business as it gets developed. But in other cases, customer may want to wait for a while. The customer may have its own rhythm on which he may take those developed components in his own production environment. Say, if I'm a financial institution, I don't want to get disturbed towards the end of my financial month. I may want to take the new releases, new code only in the beginning of the month. In other case, if I'm an e-commerce company, I just want to take the work as it gets finished. I don't want to waste even a single hour because only when the code goes into the production gets me the value. So, as far as framework is concerned, it let the team decide on the basis of a customer demand when the release should happen. It might be following a pattern, it might be following a customer demand pattern, or it might get planned in advance in a PI planning meeting. In order to support this whole release on demand thing, the Scaled Agile framework talks about a given agile release stream, continuously explore new requirements, so continuous exploration, continuously talking to the customer, learning from the previous releases and adapting as per those learning, continuous integration, so while doing development, different teams should be continuously integrating their code throughout the development period. And as the development gets over, continuous deployment. Deployment does not mean that product is released for the customer. Deployment means it is ready to be released. And when customer asks for it, or when you get a trigger that, okay, this is a time I want to take this product code into my execution production running, then we release on demand. So in SAFe, we release on demand.